Ready? Let's get started. Welcome to this episode. Today I have a tomato. You're probably wondering why, but you saw the title of this video. That's right, I saw this online the other day. And I'm like, it can't work, can it? I'm gonna try it right now, and if I totally fail, well, this is probably a failure. If this works, it's gonna be amazing. So, I have a regular tomato here. Take off the sticker for whatever reason. And as I remember, they took this, and they just shoved it right in. And then he took the charger and he shoved the charger right in. And then he took their phone, plugged it in, boom, it was charging. That works? Alright, so I've seen a few different versions of this. I have a few tomatoes I could go through, but I'm gonna try this one. They literally just went stuck a penny in. By the way, right now my phone is kind of charged right now, but we should see it like zzz, and like go on. Okay, and then they took this and they just went to the other side. Should keep it in frame so you don't think I'm cheating, which I don't know why I would be. Keep it plugged in, and then here's the moment of truth. Ready? Here we go. I feel like an idiot. This is exactly why. No, this is exactly why you can't believe everything you see on the internet. I got really excited. I thought that was gonna work. Now I just look like a complete idiot on my own vlog. It's worth a shot. So now you know that I have to clean that up. Now you know that it doesn't work. I really wish that worked. It would have been so cool to kind of like put that on a vlog. Like, you literally could charge an iPhone using a tomato and a penny. But obviously it wouldn't have worked because I saw it on Facebook on like one of those like 5-minute hack things. Why would it work, right? Anyways, I'm out right now. Just taking a little bit of a ride right now. And then that's about it. I gotta figure out what else I was doing on the vlog. I was kind of wishing that would have worked, because I would have tried other things. Yeah, I mean, I guess I could try. I guess I technically could try other stuff to see if it would charge my phone. But I don't think that could make a whole vlog. I gotta figure out what else to do. You know what I could do is I found a really cool spot yesterday to like, I want to fly the drone over. I have to charge it, so I'll probably charge the drone, do some busy work, go there, vlog. That's probably what I'll do. Alright, gotta get out of the car first. Alrighty, so right now I'm on my way to fly the drone in a spot I saw yesterday. It was just such a cool, beautiful spot. Oh, I'm actually like basically here. Let me show you real quickly. Like right here. Like this open land right here. I'm probably gonna take off right here and go whoop that way. I think it's just perfect. All right, time to get it out.
All right, here we go.
for a landing. Oh, the wind. Oh, go this way, come on. Nah. Come on, wind. Ooh, come on. Yeah. There we go. There we go. There we go. I think that's the first drone experience of the vlog. Did you guys like it? All right, pack up, time to go look at the footage. Also stop the footage, but time to go look at the footage now. By the way, when I first got the boosted board. Boosted board! Bro! Is it?
Woo, it's flexible, bro.
You guys remember, I don't know if I told you actually, but I took a spill, and this was before I had a case for my phone. So I haven't taken my case off since, and I discovered something that's pretty amazing that I, can you see that? Look at all those, look at the cracks. This is why, and it's like chipping and stuff, but this is why you have a, this is why you have cases, right? How was that? Was that cool or what? I haven't flown a drone in a while, but it's so fun. I think it's the closest, as of right now, I think it's the closest other than like, well, I think it's the closest that we have gotten to residentially, kind of, sort of speak, to be like a bird. I mean, there's those wingsuit things. But obviously that's a lot of training and hours and da da da. But in order just to like pick up something and go, I just love the experience. I don't know. I just think it's so cool. Anyways, this road right here is actually the road to my family cabin. So I'm gonna go back right now. Yeah, hang out for a little bit. All right. This is why we don't ride boosted boards on gravel. So this is how a boosted board performs on gravel. But on this, it's fine. Even on hills. Woo! See that? Whoa! Back to the cabin! Whoa.